The possibilities are endless.
AI is everywhere. It's no longer just a subdiscipline of computer science. It's actually permeated into all disciplines. That's why we built this graduate program in AI that is open to all students from any major.
For me, most importantly, the fact that the AI program here is separate from the CS program told me that OSU's commitment to AI research is quite strong, and I knew that I would have the kind of support that I needed to be able to do the research that I wanted here.
Our program offers a tremendous amount of flexibility for students to take courses, not just in AI areas, but also in any other disciplines that's relevant to their research. And all of those courses will count toward their degree.
Everybody's working on something that's unique to them, and it spans the whole breadth of AI research that's done globally. And I really like that about OSU.
I do computer vision, and I'm mostly interested in the 3D reconstruction problem.
I was interested in computational biology, and I was fortunate enough to have the department connect me to somebody that does that.
My thesis work is to do with autonomous driving datasets. My specific approach involves using generative models to be able to predict how cars move. When I first got here, I did not know anything about the town, and it was also my first time in the US. And my choice to come here was entirely about research at the time. But once I got here, I realized that I absolutely love the town, the people are very friendly.
I'm a really outdoorsy person. I like surfing and rock climbing, and they have it all here.
So the biggest part of me finding my community is the AI Graduate Student Association. It's been wonderful in helping me find friends. We organize a ton of events, like social events, but also we help people connect with the industry through events like resume workshop or internship workshop.
I was fortunate enough to have an internship opportunity last summer with a biotech company. I got to do like AI research in the biotech space, which was awesome.
My experience has been absolutely wonderful.